We're, as apprentices, we're all here because we got picked, because we have potential to be either like a business agent or, you know, business manager, somebody who like showed aspiration to actually be something. You know, is there any type of, you know, advice or anything you could give to us, you know, to kind of...
The advice is to do what's in front of you the best to your ability. Try to be that productive guy. You try to be a brother to begin with. You try to help your fellow apprentices. You try to be a decent human being. In this world, it's getting harder and harder to be a decent human being. If you show to your business agents and your business managers that you want to volunteer your time, that you want to do those things, and you want to be a leader within on the job site and with your apprentice classes, I think they're gravitating towards you. They're going to grab a guy like you and say, listen, this is what we need if they're smart labor leaders. So I think you just do what you're best at it. And if you're predisposed to maybe be in elected office, be patient. Be patient as well, too. Work it through the right way and do it the right way. You don't want to be super ambitious for the wrong reasons. And recognize when there's other good people around you as well, too. No now might not be no forever on that spot that you want sometimes, because there might be another reason for another guy. But keep swinging in there.